With over 2,600,000 people, Christians are 10% of the total Malaysian population. Mostly living in East Malaysia, Sabah, Sarawak, and Labuan. As a minority religion, restrictions are made over building new churches. Though old buildings remained unchanged, the freedom to practice and propagate religion is guaranteed under the Constitution of Malaysia. From there, Christians are performing the act of praying, getting married, or gathering without getting harassed by any other religion or political party. Christians are separated into Orthodox, Catholics, Lutherans, and Evangelists. Christians are practicing their culture by art displayed today was inspired by the Eastern Christianity during the Portuguese colonization that took place in the 15th century. It is clearly seen in paintings, decorations, statues, and architecture. They have their own private schools that serve their students from primary until high school, that only Christians are allowed to study at. Regardless of the freedom they are having, a Malaysian can convert to Christianity regardless of their birth religion.